Today we are looking for a strange animal, the Blenky. He lives few hours in a day in this kind of little house. He shits for maybe 2 times an hour a day. That's pretty awesome. So we're gonna wait that he's gonna finish and maybe ask him some questions.
My name is Laurent Delorme. I am the team manager for the Lapierre Gravity Republic. For 10 years we have been working towards running the most successful team on the mountain bike world cup circuit. For 2013 we have the biggest chance yet to make this dream a reality. Come with us on this journey and experience our life on wheels.
My number for the last time today. Sold my possessions, then had myself say, there ain't no going back now. You're a wandering man. Pass under bridges and straight through the hills. My lost horizon haunting me still, and I'm rolling as I'm strolling. I'll retire on the ground. Moonlight, send me off to bed.
We are talking about the age, we are talking about gravity, and we all know that the people are, on a certain way, very professional. But on the other hand, when there is a bar, a nightclub, as long as the results are here, I'm not worried.
West is always probably one of the funnest places, you know. The loudest I've ever heard anyone scream, people scream that I couldn't hear anything when I was coming through like the rock garden there. Just dudes with chainsaws and stuff and girls with their tits out and shit, so it's pretty crazy.
You are in a professional team, you have to work hard, you have to be the best, but you can have also some good time.
My first time in Whistler, I wanted to do everything, yeah. And it was maybe the best week of the year. Yeah. Just riding cool tracks, cool races, you know. Don't take it seriously and go out in the night, see some good stuff.
We have kind of a rule in the team. Then, if you want to party, no problem. If you know that after you will be able to ride, or if you are able to be on time for your flight, then it's not a problem. Party is just a part of the race season.
Go to Emmeline.
Oh! Norway for the fourth worker, I think.
Fifth, I think.
Fifth? Oh, yeah, maybe fifth.
This season was the good time for her to come in the team because she know well Jack, she know well me. She was looking for a new team and we were looking for a top level madame and women. Then it was the perfect timing.
Now it's fourth season with him and yeah, definitely he's my best rider and he's a very, very good person and yeah, now he's not just my rider, he's a big friend and for sure now he's not impossible to change, but if he leave one day or me, he's pretty hard.
Yeah, Loic, he's a cool guy, we're good friends and he's kind of like a younger brother. I get pissed off when he beats me, but it's kind of cool, you know.
His English is improving and his personality is coming to the forefront, but his riding is too. And I think as a young junior or a young elite rider, he's got wide shoulders now and strong arms, and he didn't have that 2 years ago, and I think that's helping his riding.
We wanted to have a junior rider because of the real junior World Cup this season. Then we wanted to have a really fast junior rider. Loris is coming from the same place and the same club as Loic.
It's like a boy, you know? You like to take the boy in the school, you know? Yeah. The crazy one, you return the noise like that. You return the music and everything. I know, imagine he can do the maximum one in the bike like that. And...
Red flag.
That's your idea. So good, dude. Stay still.
Hey, don't move.
How are you, dude?
Oh, let's go.
Damn it.
How did it go?
You okay?
How did it go?
Huh?
I don't understand you.
Trisomy, quoi.
Oh, come on.
Hey, take it easy, dude.
Come on, man.
Let's get you sit down. Whoa.
Oh, fine.
Right.
Come
right,
on,
dude.
Sit down.
Sit down, dude.
I don't know why.
It's all good. Stay safe. Stay there.
Fuck off. Oh, you okay?
Fuck.
Oh, you're somehow okay.
You okay?
Fuck you.
Okay.
We were all pretty lucky. Yeah, because we were all scared.
Eesh.
We gotta ask for money, dude.
Oh. Fuck.
The second crash for me was really hard, you know? And it was also a lesson for me. A lesson that that now the relation with my riders is more than a professional relation, you know, it's more than this, and I want to keep them in one piece and I don't want to see them in hospital or something like that.
Laurent is always here for you, and when you have problems he's here for helping you to be back on the bike or maybe on the results. He help you to be good in your mind.
Normally it's quite hard for a young fellow when you have a big crash like the first race. Like it wasn't the World Cup, but it was at the BDS in Scotland. He had a really massive crash and it's quite hard when you're young to come back from stuff like that.
Hey, we are on Wednesday, 3 days after the race, and we are still in Fort William because our young rider Loris had a massive crash during practice on Sunday morning, and he had to go to hospital to check everything, and it was really hard for him because he broke his kidney and he's got problem at the lung, and the people at the hospital were really kind with him, but he really needed a lot of recovery and a lot of time. He was sleeping the whole 3 days, he's got a small surgery, a tube in the lung, and I'm really happy because we are on Wednesday and he's back at the bungalow now. Hey Loris, how are you? You found something to help you to recover? The barbecue sauce?
When I crashed, I was on the floor, like I can't breathe, so it was a little bit scary. My kidney is a little bit hurt. I have some problem with my lung, so it was so long to evacuate the air.
How long are you going to be away for? And
6 weeks without nothing, just the TV and the eat. So. This is hip hop apocalypse. Now my injury is repaired now, and I'm happy to be here because I have no pain, and it's so cool to ride again here.
When I see the crash there, the lowest one is a massive crash, you know. Yeah, the Fabian one is a. You see the big impact on the body like that, and for me it's impossible to do, you know, maybe 4 weeks after the first World Cup in the same track, you know, when Laurent is saying, no, but Loris is coming in the first World Cup. What? He's coming. He's ready. Yeah, normally, yeah, the doctor is okay. No, impossible. It's impossible.
What's wrong with your cat?
Don't look at me! Slam this dog, which I'm been killed above the knee.
There's an office, toughest man around the shanty river. Hey! Combine no game near Bulban Bay with Newton Moore. What are you up to?
Ah, good Scottish song, mate. Yeah.
What did you do?
I tried to. Yeah?
Oh, shit. No more paper now?
Yeah. Yeah, today is the first day with all the riders on the same place, on the same time. Really happy with that. We thought that Loris was not here, and in fact he's here. He's ready to ride, and now the hospital and everything is behind, and we just have to go straight now to the finish line.
We are in the gondola, and I'm a little bit scared. I just saw Philadelphia. Oh yeah, pretty gas.
Yeah, but just we prepare the Loris for the race, and we will see. We will see.
Ouais, Jack, Loris il a pris que un gore.
It was pretty strange just on the top because I take my helmet and one glove, and after just one glove. So I do without gloves like Sam, but it was not the same time.
Je te laisse, je t'aime pas. Attends deux minutes. Hey mon fils, hein?
I have a good run. In the middle it was very cool, on the tops and all the people on the track, oh so cool, yeah, fun! So you're so cool, but at the finish I was dead on the big jumps. It was so hard to pedal and jump. I'm fourth and so cool, behind Australian, English and maybe, I don't know, another one. It's so cool, I'm happy.
What's happened, Blenky?
Oh yeah. I will come, see you Monday.
I think just everything we did in the off-season, like working with Jack, and all the team came to New Zealand, and we pretty much did everything we could to make the bike as best as we can for the first World Cup, and we did a lot of testing, and for me the bike was 100% at the first race.
Yesterday it was really good, you know, heaps of people on the site, and today it looks even more, so it's awesome.
For William is the race, you know, the legendary race, just a big crowd, the track is amazing, you know. To be on the podium or a good result on this track makes you a good rider for sure. And I think there is a lot to say about Sam. Of course, this year the relationship between us changed a little bit, because I'm not his little brother, you know, like I was before. I mean, still his brother, but not as a baby like I was.
Well, Loic and Sam, you know, they're on the same time, like friend and, you know, competitors. So it's probably like a weird feeling for them, but they always help each other. And if they need to talk about a line, I'm saying, if someone sees a line, they say to each other, you know.
What are you doing, bro?
What? Ah! I lose! Yeah, Fort William was the start of a good season, pretty much. Like coming into it was really good, and I felt perfect, and I felt like I could have even won that weekend, you know. Now still to come away with the podium is awesome, you know, after a few years of nothing, really, just top tens and stuff like that, and yeah, to get a podium in the first race was awesome, and then couldn't ask for more, you know.
Is it me now?
Wait, there's a mouse there.
Oh.
But it's you next.
What are they doing then?
Listen for your name, bro.
Fuck, I can't hear fucking anything.
Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, now they're going to
we have to continue like this. We can work harder, I think so. And we have to continue because it's just the beginning, and it's not time for party. It's time to work now.
We are the airport, and we're going to Milano. And we had 2 hours sleep.
Yeah, man. 3 a.m, like, let's go. Okay.
Now 10 and we just landed in Milan, so yeah, it's been a long day already. Feels like I've just travelled from New Zealand.
Still got a couple of hours left still.
Yeah, I think a 3 hour drive and then we'll be in Val di Sole.
Thank you, yeah, come down. Allez,
oh, c'est me. Oh,
l'appareil photo.
Come on.
That's what you get.
Hey?
That's what you get.
I think about last weekend, watch the replay and stuff. So I know where I'm shit and where I'm not too bad, so I can think I can improve myself.
Sunday, race day in Val d'Isère, and yeah, it's gonna be loose. Probably the same guys like G and Gwynny, and I reckon Brooke's riding pretty strong, and Sam's back up there again, so yeah, just those guys and Ian Stevie as well, so. Everyone was on the edge, you know, like Loic almost crashed, like, yeah, you've seen Brooke crash, like you had to be on the edge, you know, and I was just kind of just being smooth and too conservative, so it's like that, pisses you off.
When you start, for me it's like you open, you know, you open pressure, it's, yeah. We did a job and now, just now is a very, very, very long, you know, we wait the you know, the result in maybe just 4 minutes, man, I think you wait maybe 30 minutes.
You're waiting for the results?
Et ça fait quoi en place?
It sometimes doesn't work and, so, yeah. It's too long.
No signal.
Demain?
Yeah, demain.
By the Bali, Loic trying to be the 316. It was a high by 6100.
For Loic to go from podium at Wyndham, where if you had a perfect run, you could get on the podium, but the opposite track where you have to be brutally strong and skilled, you know, to see him on the podium there means he can run any track, because that, you talk about man's track, Montserrat isn't a man's track anymore, Val d'Isère, Andorra, those are man's tracks.
For Loic, a young rider, first year elite, to be on the podium in Val d'Isère, normally it's impossible, it's too hard, the track is too long and too physical. Then we felt that something was moving in the team, and Loic was able to compete with Sam at the same level, and it was a good news.
Tiens Loic, pour ton podium, ça me fait plaisir. Ça s'appelle une big split. Oh. Ah, ah.
Hey, it looks good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Oh, creamy face. Eat dick.
What are we packing for?
You're fucking filming with your shit.
Let's have a nice answer. What are we packing for, dude?
We're going on holiday. We're doing some holiday filming with Mono. Life on wheels. When I'm driving his car, it just breaks my balls.
Yeah, when...
Oh, get on the right side of the road! Oh, man!
Yeah, when
oh, say that! Oh, yeah! Oh!
When I drove his one, he was like, fuck! Hey, the go slower! Fuck, yeah, because get the kick!
The first corner he hit, he was like, 100, and it was like... We almost hit the barrier.
Yeah,
that's real.
First met Sam when he was part of the Gravity group. We kind of called him, a simpleton. Just because he's a simple man, he just likes to have fun.
Now he's coming back, he's going wide, I love it, man. He's so sideways and all the time, he's moving so much on the bike.
Loic just got brought up with Cam and Sam and the team, and then he pretty much followed in their footsteps to become like them, and now he's the most Kiwi Frenchman. So
it's good to see how far he's come from when I first seen him as a junior to like now he's had a couple of podiums and he's, you know, still only a teenager. So
yeah, bro. Good job.
With Loic, and he said, this one is your one. You have to push hard and you see. If you crash, you don't care. So I push and I crash.
I saw that in the first World Cups, he was like not really happy about what he did, his runs and stuff. So I told him, Loris, put your fucking brain out of your head and do a run that you will never regret, you know? Even if you crash, you put more than 100%.
It was huge. I crashed and I saw this green light and I said, wow, how is possible? So I was so happy and like, what?
Smashed the finish line, the finish line. Wow, it's crazy. Totally crazy, this kid. Unbelievable. Maintenant tu sais que tu peux gagner. C'est ça qui est bon. Les pistes les plus dures, c'est toi qui es devant. C'est le top. C'est un bon.
For Loris, it was kind of a good result because first podium on the World Cup, and he was able to win with incredible time, and he crashed just before the finish line.
It's a bit sad on one side, but it's good on the other side because you have to learn from it. You know, it's like he's one of when the part of the learning process, you know.
Have you looked at the points overall this weekend?
Yeah, I have. Just me and Loic are on the same point, so don't know how that happened, but
yeah, it's pretty funny to be at the same point.
We always give each other shit, you know, like if he beats me, I'm like, I beat you. like in New Zealand, like I beat him at every race, and he was getting real pissed off. He's like, fuck this shit, I'm sick of you beating me, and he couldn't handle it.
I'm gonna show him the shit lines, you know? Take all the shit corners.
Yeah, that's the shit lines. It's like when your little brother beats, you know, and you're like, fuck, little shithead.
Jusqu'à 5h.
Ah, c'est bien mon petit Lolo, tu nous fais rêver.
Le cœur, il a fait exploser.
T'es content, Marc, qu'est-ce que t'as foutu?
Pas trop.
Au split 2, qu'est-ce que t'as foutu?
For Loic, he made his race in quali. He had no more speed. He had no more concentration, he had too much stress. You always need something, you always need a first step, you always need a lesson. And it was a really good lesson, really hard, but a really good lesson.
When I was at the start, I was pretty motivated to do it and stuff. And I don't know, I like slid on one thing, and after I was not, you know, finding my, you know, my spirit with my bike, and like, and yeah, what happened, and after I couldn't ride how I want to ride, you know, I have to slow down myself because I would crash, so something was not right, but I can't tell what it was.
Been waiting for the rental car for 3 hours. And they've only just got one for us. Mean.
Touchez pas le cul.
Non mais devant il veut pas parce qu'il a cassé la lunette, c'est là derrière il voulait pas parce qu'il a pu tête. Ouais. Ouais. Mais regarde, tu fais ça là.
C'est bon.
Casse-toi, me touche pas.
D'accord. Putain, j'ai mal au cul, bordel, il y a un truc qui me rentre.
Oh, on est pas bien là.
Ça pue.
Et on est où? Au Canada.
Ça sent la vache.
Ça sent chez toi, la vache.
Non, mais là j'ai pas de vache, moi j'ai que des vignes et des tournesols en ce moment et du blé.
Tais toi.
What's up with you here, mate?
I took a shower and I don't know why, but what the fuck? I'm ginger now.
Yeah, first practicing in Mont Saint-Anne, so it's pretty great weather. I think it would be pretty slidey, and I think it would be fun to run.
Bon, vous enflammez pas sur la première, à dire que ça glisse et tout. Vous êtes pas chaud, vous êtes pas.
You know, Mount Saint Anne is like years now is on the circuit, and it's a legend track, and you know you always want to do well on it.
Emmeline's great. We've worked with her in the past, and it's great because she's in the mix every weekend for the win. And for such a small person, she attacks the track, and it's fun to watch.
Mont Saint-Anne, it's like Fort William. It's a historical place where mountain bike is famous. It's a great place to win. For French people, Canada is like neighbor. It's a good place to compete.
I would like to do well this day, and I knew, you know, I could, but you know, you never know what will happen on the race.
Tu voulais faire péter, maman?
Oui.
Yeah? Tu serres les dents comment ça? Tu les démontes.
Ok.
Allez.
The first time I came in Canada, so I was pretty excited, and I would like to ride on this place.
I personally love the junior category. We're calling it the lights category around SRAM. But I think it's great because it gives these riders a chance to actually compete. You know, they're not having to try to fight for a spot qualifying in the elite race.
I was just sitting next to Dean Lucas, and he said, after the second place in Andorra, it's your one, you will win.
How to start a good weekend? Like this, maybe, with the first place. He missed the win last week, last race. Then he won. Well done.
The race is probably going to be, I reckon, the next big thing that's going to be chasing like us in a few years, you know. Just seeing him at races, he's just like Loic, you know, he's got a good idea on everything.
Hey, à fond? T'as été à fond comme ça?
Franchement, non.
Non.
Genre un peu en vrac, c'est bizarre quoi.
Ah ouais?
Mais tu vas voir, c'est franchement dur. Physiquement, t'arrives à la fin.
It's pretty impressive for first year junior, you know, he just arrived on the junior and already like winning World Cups and no. A lot about, you know, his riding already and a lot about the line. I'm learning from him, like the line and stuff. No, he should be the opening.
Ah, two, Denis.
I think it's the race she find the most, she was the most relaxed. She listened to the music. Yeah, really relaxed, and it was really good.
After the rain and after so many people rode it, it was fucked up. The track was rough like before, fast and rough. For Emmeline, you know, to see her going down, coming down. I was in the finish area shooting on Sunday, and it was wild.
Safe and it happened, so you know the bad thing is rats crash, so you don't know if we don't know if you know if she didn't crash I will win, but you know race is racing and you don't know.
And now ladies and gentlemen, our winner for today, de la France, from France, avec Lapierre Gravity Republic, Emmeline Ragot!
Mont Saint-Anne, we were really happy about the Emmeline performance. It was good performance for her, but Rachel crashed. Then we were happy, but we knew it was a success, but not a full success.
But a win is a win. Yeah. Doesn't matter, you know, when you look at the positions. So this is what counts in the points. So yeah, it was cool.
The two elite riders, we are so fast. And the two were able to be on the podium. Then the rain came and my riders were not able to be the best with light and heavy shower. We had kind of half disappointment and half success in Mont Saint-Anne.
You know where I finished?
No. I think you came through 10th or...
Fuck, what a waste of time.
Why so pissed? Because, you know, the weather, you know, is coming good for miles.
Yeah, just knew I could do a good run here and fucking, yeah. Didn't fucking work out. Yeah. Just makes you feel like waste of time, you know? Do everything you can and then shit like that happens, but it's racing, you know?
Now the team speaks in Japanese for the rest of the trip?
What?
More Japanese? You speak in Japanese? What about Loic? Does he speak Japanese?
No, I speak English.
Okay. We're in Canada. Do they don't speak Japanese here?
Yeah. You're out of my way.
What are you doing?
I'm ready. I'm sweating.
Good shit, bro.
Yeah, it'll be in the media of my life.
We're in Pern in the south of France, and this is where I hang out. I stay here in Morzine. These are like my... It's like my two bases, so yeah. This year I've spent more time in Pern, so yeah, this is my pretty much second home when I'm travelling. Yeah, we're going to Mont Ventoux. It's a famous climb for a lot of road cyclists, and they've just built a downhill track up there, so I guess it's, you know, like a pleasure for us just because it's, you know, it's like a famous mountain, a lot of road cyclists, and they just had the Tour de France, went through there a few weeks ago, and all the riding on the road and stuff, and it's pretty cool, pretty fun to ride, and yeah, it's got some good turns and some little jumps, and yeah, it's just like a fun place to go riding.
People want to ride like Sam Hill, people want to ride like Sam Blenkinsop. It's that style thing and that crazy, he's got like these ninja reflexes. Sometimes he looks spastic, but sometimes that spasticness looks just so good, you know, when you, it's just so race.
In the real life, he's the same as he is on his bike. He's just crazy and he's always need to move something. Like even if he's sleeping, I'm sure he moves the arm to do something.
Fuck, I don't know, we're lost in the mountains. In summer we do ski, what the fuck.
What happened to you, Blenke?
I'm not used to the gloves, so I've taken two to step.
Yeah, fine. You're always doing gangs here. Yeah. We'll be right back.
the race day, and we're going to do some practicing in the morning. But yeah, the weather's pretty cool. No, you don't like it?
How's it going to affect the race, and how's it going to affect you?
Well, we'll see. Until we don't do practice, we don't know how is the track. So yeah, we'll see. Maybe it will be pretty slippery. The game. It was just 60 points with Rat, so you know I was pretty motivated to get the overall. But yeah, I think I did a really good training and good qualification and everything I can. But the thing is, after it rained, and you know, sometimes is like pretty like gamble, you know.
It was muddy and everything, so I think she think okay. Today I have the chance. If today I win the race, I'll be closer on the overall, and maybe after in Leogang I can win the overall.
But on the same time, I don't want to make too much mistake or crash, because you know you lost like too much point after for the overall. And after I arrive on one of the last wood and I take my normal line, and I don't know, maybe the line was a bit different or something, and it just sent me directly on the tree. So. Yeah, I got like still fifth, but you know, it's not one. I mean, it's one of my worst results from like 2 years.
She was fifth, she was on the podium, it was good, but it was not her place. And we realized that for the overall, we needed a crash for Rachel. And we don't like the crash, you know, we need a fair win. Then, step by step, we forgot the overall.
Emmeline has a really good mental and really strong, and at every start, she was like, I would like to win. So yeah, it's good to see this, and in his mind, she's a champion, and I think Emmeline, she's really strong for a girl.
Yeah, coming into Norway, I knew after South Africa, I was feeling strong, and we kept the big wheels, you know.
Lapierre has been very vocal with us, telling us that they were interested in racing 650B. All the benefits of the larger wheel are really going to be coming to play here in Pietermaritzburg.
I felt good on them, and I knew they were faster. And when you think back now, like Greg that won, he's always done really well, like won the years before. And yeah, Mick is probably, he trained for that race for the whole year, you know, that's his goal. And Jared too is one of the strongest guys out there.
The crowd are going to lose their minds when Greeny starts ripping off the money maker, because he's coming at the view right now.
To end up just behind Jared for like a skinny fella is not too bad.
Into the top 10. Yeah, it's a good run, Sammy Blenkinsop.
I just like the feel of where I can put the bike, and the tracks now are kind of like that. It's going to be good for it.
I didn't expect to do that good. So it was awesome to end up with a good result like that.
Yeah, it's going to be sick. Wild times. It's just good that it's been raining the whole day, so everyone has to ride in the wet, so I'm stoked. Yeah, and I did practice this morning and it was sick, so it's going to be even better now because it's still raining, so it's going to be mean.
When you did race by race by race, everything like that, you have a moment you are totally tired, you know, after the big stay in Canada 2 weeks, after directly South Africa, back in the race office, for sure you're tired, you know, it's the end of the season, it's difficult, you want to push again, and when you finish on the podium, it's pretty good, you know.
It was my first time on the 27.5 wheel. It was pretty strange, you know. I felt not that good on the bike. I did a pretty good quali, the best of my year. I did third, so I was pretty surprised with a not too good feeling to be at this place. I went pretty easy on the final, you know. I felt pretty good, you know. I wasn't too bad. Being too safe on the shit corner, I just
hit something, and I didn't even understand what happened. So I was really, really disappointed.
In Afiel, it was different. I think he had some pressure, and I think he really felt that he was able to be on the podium.
Lolo a 15 seconds, ça va, il s'est pas fait mal.
Fuck yeah! Yeah, I'm pissed off because of this, but I'm really happy for him because he deserved the podium and he's consistent in the off season, so it's good. And I'm going to kill him in Logan.
Red flag. Je m'appelle Loris Vergier. Je crois que je suis tombé, on est en Norvège. Et après, je me souviens que de trucs vagues, tu vois. Mais sinon, ça va. Putain, j'enchaîne.
Non, t'enchaînes pas, parce qu'attends, il y a eu tellement de courses.
Il en reste une après, pour du monde.
Bien sûr.
Combien?
Une.
Le gant.
Hein?
Ouais.
Ouais.
Oh, t'es con, quoi. C'est vraiment un blaireau, bordel.
In the pit after the crash, you know, he's lost the memory. He never remember. Yeah, Jack. Where is you in Norway?
Alors, on est en Norvège ou pas?
Oui.
Mais je sais pas pourquoi. J'ai dû rêver au moins. Je sais pas si c'est un rêve de maintenant ou si c'est un rêve d'avant. Mais je rêvais à chaque fois qu'ici je me tolais.
Allez, viens, on y va.
Et que je disais à tout le monde de la merde, genre.
You have to wake him up every 2 hours. In the night.
Maybe
3 hours.
Yeah,
3 hours
maximum.
Yeah.
two hours.
Je peux l'enlever?
Non, surtout pas. C'est parce que c'est ça. Tu m'as la tête là ou pas?
Bah, je sens qu'on m'a mis un pain quoi.
Ouais, voilà.
24 hours after, he was okay. And his personal doctor said that there was no problem to ride. If he said it was okay, no pain and everything.
One day after, he's on the bike. And a good result too. Yeah, it's amazing, you know. It's...
The crash are present in this sport, in extreme sport. After crash, you have to come back on the bike and you are not scary of maybe riding on the World Cups. No, have fun and you don't care. Mike Jones win here, so I think I'm second now, but it's pretty close. So. I hope for Lil Gang it will be like a battle between, so yeah, pretty cool. For my first year, it's the best year of my life.
In Norway, Blenki in the box fourth and Loic crash and lost a good points, you know. And Blenki it passed again on the front to Loic in the oval and the week before the Lil Gang every time. Together is fight, you know, like a game. Hey, I beat you. Hey, yeah, I kill you this weekend. I kill you like that, but you know, just a good one, you know. But I think it's a little bit pressure, you know, inside, you know.
Yeah.
You can tell, but it's a little bit pressure on the Loic and Blenki, you know. It's like a contest between the guys.
Just before the last race, I just told them that the best present they can offer to the team is winning the overall for the team. And everybody knew they had to be on the podium to offer this present to their staff.
This is the last major race of the season for them. They all train hard during this season. They all make a great, great job. Then I think it's just to put the cherry on the top of the cake, you know, and they are working for that. And I think it's going to be good.
Before the final one in Leogang, after the big rock all the season, and we never win, you know, the overall team, and we won, you know, one time, we won the team on the box.
What we really want to have one weekend where every rider have the good time together, and everyone was really motivated, I bonded, because everyone say, okay, no, we have to give the last force we have on the last race, because after we have the winter to recover, so now is the day we give everything we have, and after we see.
What day is it today?
The race day, bro. So, I put some Arabic music.
What day is it today?
It's when you are in jail, you know? Oh, and it's your last day, your last breakfast before going on the electric chair, you know? And for us it's the same. But it's not electric chair, it's electric emotion, electric party, electric everything. It's gonna be hot today. It's gonna be electric.
Yeah, in 1 hour I'm on the start, so it's like nearly, we know nearly if it's good or not. So.
Just going to the finish line, and we will know if the weekend will start with a very good result or just a good result or nothing. Just wait and see in 10 minutes.
De toute façon, il faut qu'il soit devant, devant Jones. Il prendra ce qui va venir. Une seconde devant, pour l'instant. Allez, petit! Allez! C'est bien, petit.
Le que dalle!
Putain, le que dalle, t'as gagné tes premières années. C'est incroyable.
Des 25. C'est de la montagne, du paysage, de l'oxygène. Même parti.
On sait pas, t'as assuré hein. Yes! 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 Ouais, ça c'est bon ça, hein? À la régulière, hein? Il a battu à la régulière.
Monsanto was really good, but Rachel crashed. Then this win is the good win, you know. They are the two on the wheels at the end.
Thanks very much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, yeah. The second step of a good weekend. We need two more. Yeah.
Loris win the overall.
Yeah. 4 points. Just four.
Four
points. Yeah.
Wow. Now just the boys.
We were on the balcony of the hotel watching Loris, and he went down the finish and just beat him, you know. Just enough to beat him and win the overall, so we were like, he made the job. So we continued the day, like having a nap and stuff. I woke up, go to the balcony and saw Emmeline win. I was like, fuck, she's good, you know. He did good, she did good. And then we were like, with Blenky, we were like, if we miss this one, we did, you know. I'll catch him on the hill.
Just see a lad.
On your left, please.
Hey, because you're after each other.
Yeah.
So it's good, I prefer that than coming in the after and you don't know where you are. So I can be like, crash. Yeah, like last weekend. I was like,
in the morning I saw Lauren, he was dressed up. I was like, Lauren, I know why you dressed up your hair.
Why did you dress up your hair today? Because this is the last day, the last final of the year. Yeah. Not the last year, but the last time we are together. And I want to be elegant on the podium. Okay. Good job. You know Elvis?
Yeah, we are nervous, but we know what we have to do, you know. They know exactly how to proceed and how to win.
This one was the last one, you know. So we're like, after this we go home, and it's off season, so if we don't do a good race, we're gonna think about it all the winter and it will be shit.
In half gel, like I didn't really think about the overall then, but after the weekend in half gel, I kind of thought about it a lot more, just thinking about just the overall and obviously doing a good result here, and if I can do that, then it can be good for the overall as well, you know. So.
You guys want to do a big result, and yeah, for sure for the final. And I'm very happy. You know, it's like enjoy there. You know, it's no pressure, nothing. Just focus on the run. And, yeah, I think it's a good feeling with the guys. You know? The week before, Loic, we were in the finish area. We were together. There were some crowd, and he was crying. And sometimes you need to a big smash in your face, you know, to understand something.
Tu fais du bon boulot. C'est ce qu'il faut faire. Tu préfères finir à 15 secondes sans tomber? Eh ben voilà. Eh ben tu vas finir devant. On va y arriver.
He won 3 months before the IXS in Leogang. He was world champion in Leogang. Then it was for him a good place and a perfect place to have a good run. Tu vois?
On va gagner ce truc ou pas?
Et oui, on va le gagner.
Bien joué, on va gagner ce truc.
I felt that this day was one of the best days of my career, for sure. I knew before that the overall was for us, and all the people working so hard, and Jack and Billy. I was happy for me, and also for everybody in the same time, you know. I thought about the mechanic on the top of the track. I thought about teammates. Blenky was just with me, and I thought about Loris and Emmeline. They started the job, you know. They started the good points, and I was enjoying. It was perfect. It was perfect.
I don't imagine like that. Yeah, I won't finish like that, but I don't imagine. Yeah, for me, it's like a dream, you know. It's finish like that is yeah. Yeah, the perfect one, the perfect, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we honor the best team of today. The team Lapierre Gravity Republic!
Thank you.
stoked. Cannot say more. Speechless. Look at these guys. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, Boris. Ready to get loose tonight, boy?
Yeah, boy.
We all go on the podium, so it's what we were looking for, you know, and it's good. It's happened on the last race, so we saved it when we got it now.
Good run, good result. Finally, I got fourth overall. I think I have to play Lotto, you know? I think I can win.
Loic, Sam, Emmeline, just amazing.
Yeah, awesome way to end the season for the team, on the fastest team of the day, and yeah, it's the best thing. Loic second and me fifth in the overall. It's, yeah, can't complain. Awesome season.
Welcome to the Jack Racing office. My my secret room, secret spot, and you gonna remember in the world.
You're Burger King?
Yeah, because you're fat cunt.
Oh yeah. Lights and we love to be.
Sunrise, we up again. Bring out the reasons that will keep me at home.
You sick of me?
Yeah.
You sick of me?
Molto bene, molto bene, grazie mille.
Oh.